Hello, my name is Linh Ya. Today I will talk about my summer holiday. In the summer holiday, I didn't go to school. I went to the beach with my family. On Saturday, I studied math. Sometimes I help my mom cook the dinner and play with my brother. I went swimming pool with my friends every Monday and Sunday. I traveled to Nha Trang. Nha Trang has a beautiful beach and seafood. We stayed at the hotel. Hotel has a big swimming pool and many rooms. In the afternoon, I went for the dinner with my family. And then I went to the supermarket. I like the summer holiday. It's funny and I can discover new things. How about your summer holiday? Thank you and goodbye.